Hi, everyone.
Hi.
Hello, Elias. How are you? Yes. Okay, kids. Do you know who the strangers are? What is the word stranger means? What is a stranger? Okay.
Stranger means a person who we don't know.
We don't know. What do you know about strangers?
I know that they want to kidnap us, and I know that they want to think bad things for us or take us far from our families.
Very good.
Who would this?
Take your money. Okay. Who the strangers are? What do you know about strangers?
They might steal us, and then they might call our parents and give me $1,000.
Okay. Do you know about the strangers?
No.
No. One more thing I want to add. Okay, strangers are people who are not from your families. You have never seen them. You don't know who are they. They can hurt you and they can disturb your family and they can take you away also. And even they can sometime kill you. Very bad. I hope nobody will. Don't think like this. And what more?
I was there one time. A man come and tell me, I will give you chocolate, I will give you money, come here. I say, come here. I say, what you want? I say, okay, come. What you want? Okay, I know what you want.
So you punch him. What happened with you, Dalal? Did any time you have any mishap regarding?
Actually, nothing.
Yes, what happened?
One day when I was in the sea, I go to the sea, and then I see three boys. They're big.
Okay.
They're like a dad.
Hmm.
They were saying for me, you want me to let you to get on my home? I said no.
No, you should always say no to the people. Yes, Maram. Do you have any bad experience?
Yes. First time we were going to the woods with my my neighborhoods and this one. So first of all, I was going with my brother, but they were going to the mosque. So, but it was boys' mosque, so I couldn't go there. So I went back to the woods and I didn't find my other brother. So then one man came to me. I said, from where is my brother and like this? He said for me, no problem, come here, I will give you candies and like this.
And what did you say to him?
I said no, I just ran away.
Okay. There is one good thing I want to let you know, that anytime if such things happen to you, you should shout, you should try to scream, you should try to escape,
so
kick the person.
So if you scream or shout, maybe your parents will hear you and
yes,
find yourself.
Maybe other person will hear you and they will help you.
You can go to, like, if you're lost in somewhere, go to your neighbors, ask them.
Yes. Okay. Another tip I'm going to give you, always remember your addresses and your
phone
numbers.
Yes.
Do you all remember the phone numbers?
Yes.
Do you know your parents' name?
Yes.
Do you know where you stay?
Yes.
So give five and say no to strangers.
No to strangers.
Goodbye. Goodbye.
No, I'll tell you.